An action-packed evening looms here on EA Sports. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski, ready to call the action. As we send it down to Ray Ferraro between the two benches at ringside, Ray, not a lot of complacency in the American Hockey League. Would you agree?
There isn't, and I think the one thing that probably gets overlooked, James, is the quality of players. There's 100 players in the AHL that could easily play in the NHL today.
Opening face-off just moments away. The Roadrunners start with possession as we are now underway. That goes wide. San Diego's grabbed a hold of the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. Hammers one. Oh, what a stop. Tucson's moving it up the ice. Takes that pass back at the point. Here's a backhander. He scores.
I don't think anybody's really settled into the game yet. Already we have the game's first goal. Really good backhand shot here. He got into the low slot, and really tough for the goalie to read where that puck's going.
The Roadrunners were preaching good start before this one, and they've done that so far.
What a great start for them. They get aggressively after it in the first 5 minutes of this period, and they're rewarded with a goal.
San Diego's got the puck against the half wall. That opportunity's rejected.
Time of the goal, 2 minutes, 14 seconds.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Roadrunners have taken a 1-0 lead. Chaput's won it off the faceoff. Slides the puck over. Carries it in. Puts it towards the net. Blocker save. The Gulls get a hold of the puck along the boards. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. The Gulls carry it along the wall. Unleashes a cannon. Big time save on a big time shot.
Pretty good shot. The goalie's able to get the blocker up on it and put it outside.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Tucson's got the puck in the defensive end. Takes it into the slot. San Diego's got the puck. Takes the pass. The Gulls take it across the blue line. Snaps one here in the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
He's on it. Good chance, but he's able to glove that shot.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Tucson's ahead, 1-0. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Roadrunners will play it from the defensive zone. Cuts to the front. San Diego's got control of the puck. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Here's a shot. Misses over the net.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Well, somebody's catching a breather here as the official blows the play dead. Did he lose sight of the puck?
I guess he did. Maybe he's the guy that needs the rest. Oh, he just got enough of that one to turn it aside.
San Diego's got the lead in shots. Nevertheless, they still trail here in the first. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. On the doorstep, scores!
Well, you just keep working away. Your lines roll over and over and over. You hope to build a little momentum. One shot ties the game, and now it's a whole new ball game.
And we are all evened up here.
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession, so key in today's game. San Diego's won the draw. On the attack along the boards. Way too much congestion blocks that. Bennett's got the puck in his own zone. Nice zone entry on the left side. Here's a shot. Puts it wide.
The goalie doesn't even have to make an effort on that, as that shot, even though it's close, misses the net.
They've got numbers. Here's the pass. Let's it fly. Glove save, and the play continues. Handles the puck. Into the attacking end. The goal, scoop it up along the boards. San Diego's got it in their own zone. Kind of lost control for a second there.
Those are the saves that are...
Frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Back at the point, they set it up.
Front of him.
The Roadrunners looking against the half wall. Comes up with the stop. Right to the middle. And we got a leader as he tucks it into the net.
These teams are jammed together. That goal might open it up. And hits them through that traffic.
Tucson's got the one goal lead here in the opening frame.
Better to be ahead than behind, and the coaches are telling them that they want more aggression. They want them to play more in the offensive zone.
Moves around along the half wall. Oh, and he completely blew it on that miss.
Yeah, you got to get it on the net, James. You've got an opportunity to score, and you don't even test the goalie.
Shot!
Oh, he's going to be disappointed, James. He's going to get back to the bench and wonder, what did I do there? I had a great scoring chance and missed the net.
Takes a shot, glove save, and an easy one at that. In the final moments of this period, the Roadrunners are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Chaput's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Let's the wrister go. Stones him in front. San Diego's down, but not out. They've had chances. They just haven't capitalized. Tucson's won the faceoff. Skates to the crease. Dismiss that chance. First period nearly in the books here.
In the first period.
Sends a pass over. Takes the feed. Too many bodies in the way. San Diego's in now. And he comes up with it. And with the sound of the horn, that brings some finality to the opening period, and we've got a close one.
Be sure to get next year's season tickets now at this year's locations and prices without paying extra for the first three rounds of the playoffs. This offer is available now. Don't miss your opportunity to pick up the best locations for next season.
Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action. Goaltender
smothered that in close chance.
Another stop by the goaltender. The Gulls have it now. San Diego's playing it through the neutral zone, and that slides right out to center ice. Quick shot, scores!
Oh, the game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again. Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
San Diego. Eagles to even things up here to start this second period.
Nobody seems to be able to get the upper hand here. I've been really impressed with how well played this has been.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Tucson's got the puck in their own end. Works it across to Chaput. Through center along the wing. Can't catch up to the pass. With the stop. The goals are in transition. Cuts to the paint. Lays out to block the shot. Here's a chance. Great save from in tight.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
The goals gain possession along the wall. Here they come. Wrists one, turns it away.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here. Players call this eating the puck. Sometimes you got to lay down to block a shot. That's a really good play.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. It's all tied up. Tucson's got it in the defensive zone. The Roadrunners will play it in their own end. Here's a chance. Oh, and it goes just wide.
Just wide, way wide. It doesn't matter. It's not on the net. He's got to get that at the goalie.
Slides it over to Carrick. Makes a move in front.
Whoa.
Scores!
The deadlock's broken. That's a big goal, and they put him into the lead. You don't get many of these odd man rushes in the game, so when you do get one, you better take advantage. Really nice play.
San Diego's good.
Now you have a chance to control maybe the way the game's played.
From the slot, wrist shot.
That's a good scoring chance too, James, but that puck's got to get on the net. He just missed.
The puck along the wall. Gaining momentum along the wing. A shot, and that sails over the net.
He likes to go up there. Most times, that's maybe the only open area on the net.
Puck picked up by Bennett. Can't connect. Moves it to Carrick. San Diego's on the attack. Puts it on net. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net. As soon as the player winds up, the goaltender moves out, squares up, and makes the save on the slapper.
Past the halfway mark of this period, San Diego's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. Puck grabbed by Lowe. Stones him with the blocker. The puck goes out of play, and we'll get a face-off on the heels of that save. San Diego's lead here in the second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive team offensively. Chaput's won it in their own end. Tucson's got a hold of the puck. The Roadrunners take it across the line. Tucson's got the puck against the boards. Stays with it. Stopped by the goaltender.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Drives to the crease. He was locked in there. Sends the pass over. Snaps one on net, and he gets a paddle on that one.
Glass is able to take that scoring chance and shut it right down.
Here in the late goings of the period, the goals are giving their fans something to cheer about as they lead it 3-2. Let's the wrister fly, and then carries off a stick. Handles the puck at the point. Misses the net.
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score. Doesn't register a shot on goal.
Stopped by the goaltender.
Well, I like this, James. They've really cycled the puck well on this shift. Now they can hold it, and you put the pressure on the defender. Eventually, they pull you down, or you get a great chance.
I wanted another look at this one. I'm sure you guys were all impressed as I was. What a save by the goalie.
San Diego's generated a lot of quality scoring chances, which is why they lead here late in the second. The Roadrunners take possession off the faceoff.
In the second period.
Tucson's got it across the line. Takes a shot. Sails over the net. San Diego's gained possession along the boards. Period number two is in the books. There's been no shortage of offense tonight.
It's time for a hamburger bonanza. If the home team scores in the next 2 minutes, you can get a free hamburger courtesy of our arena.
The third period is just moments away, and both Ray and I will be ready to bring you all the action here on EA Sports. Both teams seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number three. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
The Roadrunners have had no time in the offensive zone, and really a lot of that is off of the fact that they keep turning the puck over.
They go on the attack through center. The Roadrunners play it along the wing. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Oh, and he can thank his stick for that one.
Oh, he flares up the arm with the blocker. Makes a pretty good save here.
San Diego's done a wonderful job putting a lot of pucks on net, and they lead it early in this third period. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Gives them nothing in front.
Yeah, he does a nice job here finding the puck as it works its way through. He's got to pick it up somewhere amongst all that traffic.
Right out front, he scores! What a little puck left on the play! Still plenty of time left in this frame. We are all tied up in this one. Chaput's won it. Puck picked up in the open ice. Centering pass! Stopped by the goaltender. Again, the denial by the goaltender. Receives the pass. And that one's broken up. Great block there.
Offensively, this is how you generate chances. Stay on it. Turn the puck over.
Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle.
We're going to back this up again and get another look at this stop the goalie makes. He makes a solid save on a really dangerous chance.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. San Diego's moving it into the offensive end. Pass back to the point. Nice pass. Right in front with the shot. Fantastic save. Tucson's got the puck along the boards. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Tosses it on to Chaput. Here he is, wrists it on net. Big time stop.
Glass tracks that puck perfectly. He's in position, and he makes an excellent save.
Here's an odd man rush. Sends it over. Right in front. He scores!
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game had been hotly contested since it's been level. They now have found a way to jump into the lead. Now, coaches talk about getting to the front of the net, make it difficult on the goalie, take his eyes away. Man, he only could see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck.
The goals have gone ahead here in this third period.
They'll want to continue to be aggressive, though, James. They don't have enough of a cushion to sit back.
San Diego's won it.
Goal scored by number 40.
The goals played along the boards. Tucson's looking to break out of their own end. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Into the corner of the attacking area. Oh, they telegraph the pass and he picks it off.
San Diego's in another close game. One of the reasons is positionally they're in the right place at the right time to intercept pucks.
Turn that one aside. Tries to feed it across. Moving into the attacking zone. Here he is in close. Denies him in front. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Drives to the paint. Takes that one right in the logo. And the referee has blown his whistle, bringing a stop to the play.
This save's going to look just as good in replay as it did live. The goalie follows the odd man rush. Comes out aggressively to make the save.
San Diego's got the edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. takes control of the puck. Picked up along the boards by Carrick. Takes the feed. To the low slot! The Roadrunners have it from their own end. Here they come up along the wing.
For him.
Tucson's goal has set up a thrilling finish here in this third period.
Really good work to get the game back to level. Now they have to continue to push, find the winner.
Lane Peterson
unleashes a cannon, denies him with a save. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Lets it fly. Comes up with the stop. There's another stop. There's a whistle. Some might say it's a quick one on the play here.
Well, he lost sight of the puck. It almost becomes a panic level for the ref. If he doesn't see it, he's got to blow it dead.
Getting into the later stages of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Chaput's won the draw. Here's a chance to set up now. And that was stopped. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. San Diego's won the draw. Scoops up the puck now. Gains the zone. Here's a shot. Just wide. Centering pass, snapper from the slot, and that one's blocked.
Yeah, good positioning, James. He gets up tight to the shooter and snuffs that one.
Moves along the blue line.
Oh, puck doesn't get there. So crowded in front of the goaltender.
Cuts into the paint, denies him in close.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
53 seconds. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Oh! Might be shaking his head after that one.
Pretty good shot. Nice delivery of the shot, but the goaltender beats him.
Wrist one. Stopped by the goaltender. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. San Diego's got it, and they're on the attack.
Whoa! I wasn't sure if anybody was going to be able to start to change the momentum of this tight game. The defensive team can't get control of the puck off this faceoff. It ends up into the shooter's hands, and he beats the goaltender.
The goals as they make their way back to the face-off circle, feeling a little bit better about themselves with a one-goal lead.
Now you can see the finish line, and how you get there is really going to determine what happens here. I say stay aggressive. Try and get another one.
Steps inside the line. Tucson's emptied the net. The extra attacker's now out on the ice. Glass is going to hang on for a whistle and get a breather here for his team.
That guy starts to run around, you get a little weary. That's an important cover. He'll check his stick after this. He makes the save on a really good scoring chance.
The net is empty, the extra attacker's out, and a huge face-off looming. Chaput's won the draw here in the offensive zone. From the slot, fires away, stopped by the blocker.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Wide open net, misses! And this one is all over as the final horn sounds. This one seemed to be controlled right from the face-off circles.
Well, the strength of their team is up the middle of the ice, James. They're tough to match up against. They're all really good on the draw, and they had the puck a lot. All starts from when it hits the ice.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night.